I had a very good start. I could get the lead on the first corner, but Biscopo drove clean around me. So we had no touch, and he had the line for the second corner. So he was ahead of me. I think he was a bit faster than me, honestly. But we had a perfect pit stop today. As soon as I came out of the pit stop, I tried to save my tires at the beginning to be fast at the end, and the car was just there when I needed, so I could stand my lead. And it was a very good result for us.
Congratulations.